Charles Bog and Bog Services. This is Billy Vickers. We're working on a floor that has bubbles in it. If you can see the bubble, there's a bubble. You can see the bubble in it. And we're taking the bubbles out. Billy's taking a syringe, extended glue, and that's probably plenty. And shooting the glue in under there. And then rubbing it out. Gotta make sure you get a place to let the air out while you're doing it. You gotta spread your glue. Cause the floor to stick in. You can see by the glare that your bubble's coming out. If you're ever putting a vinyl floor in and you're having problems with it sticking, or if you've got a vinyl floor that's got bubbles in it, you can't seem to, they don't want to come out, hook a few holes in it, let the air come out, and shoot you some glue under it with a syringe, and there you go. We had some problems with some glue, and we got a whole bunch of bubbles in this thing. I don't know. It would not. It refused to stick. I don't understand. But anyway, Charles Boggs and Billy Vickers, Boggs Services. Thank you, bye.